Doing the capacity test. All of these are going to be on discharge. I got a Duracell AA, the alkaline Thunderbolt, and two alkaline AAA Thunderbolts from Harbor Freight. According to this, all of these are full. This is just a regular Duracell. Well, let's see how much that has compared to this one. These are both set at 500. This is set at 500. This one's set at 200, I think. Yep, 200. So next morning, you can see all of these batteries are drained. This Duracell came out at 1723 milliamp hours. This Thunderbolt Magnum alkaline battery came out to 1599. And right here, these two alkaline AAAs, 500 milliamp discharge, it got 660 battery. And then this other one at 200 milliamp hours got 922 milliamp hours. So that took 3 hours, 29 minutes. That was 314. That was 120, and that one took 4 hours and 40 minutes at 200 milliamp discharge. So this battery is almost the same power as a Duracell. The Thunderbolt The Thunderbolt Edge. These ones, I mean, I got 2,000 milliamp hours out of one of those. So it's pretty comparable to a regular Duracell. And these ones right now are 550 for a 24 pack of either AAA or AA at Harbor Freight.